So this is what happens in Johannesburg, Bramley. So apparently these guys will just follow you from wherever you're coming from, maybe a mall or something. Obviously they would be scouting you, which shops you went to, if you maybe went to, you know, those expensive shops where you bought some nice clothes and nice shoes, then they will target you, they will stop you along the way, and then they will rob you because they know that you have money.